Okay, I'm gonna ask you one question. What the f*** were you trying to pull today?
I didn't pull anything today.
I want to know what the f*** you said to her.
Okay, Tonya.
Because her feelings are hurt, I've been exploited as a slut, and none of this had to happen unless you opened your f***ing mouth.
No,
so what did you say?
It didn't happen because
what
of me.
Did you say to her? What did you say, Beth?
She asked me if I heard anything.
You better think twice about lying about this.
You know what? Let's just get Robin because I'm not going to go through with this 10,000 times.
Why? Because you can't think of a lie quick enough?
Tonya,
what did you say to her?
Have to go through it 10,000 times.
What did you say to her?
Tonya, you're being really crazy right now.
All right. I'll give you a talk.
Tonya, get it distinct.
Maybe she'll talk to me now when she has nothing to wear.
Sit down.
Tonya, get Robin.
Dude, if you don't talk, you're gonna lose all your so.
What are you talking about?
Your conversation today humiliated me and hurt someone else for no reason.
Tonya, you know what?
Make me understand.
Because
if you don't, you're gonna lose your entire wardrobe. I want an answer out of you.
If you want to know the conversation, so I don't have to explain it 10,000 times, go and get Robin and we'll talk about it.
All right, give me a chance.
What are you doing? Why don't you come out and figure it out?
Tonya?
Beth? I want an answer.
Oh my God, this girl has lost her mind. Like, she really must be on some medication. I just don't understand it.
First of all, if you want to talk, then let's get Robin.
Listen,
and
first of all, I asked you for an answer. You couldn't do it.
You just took my stuff.
Yep.
You're crazy.
You can find the rest of it in the pool. You know what? You better hide your because it will be gone.
Tonya, you're gonna die if my is damaged.